Yes, sir, Ali Kem Kouda here, and yeah, today I'm just going to show you in this video what I got from Hong Kong, from Safe Power, to do a review. As I'm in the crypto space, if you want my channel or you follow me on social media, you know that I'm in the crypto space. I like cryptocurrency a lot, and I like to talk about cryptocurrency, and this is just something I got to review from Hong Kong, from Safe Power. Actually, you can see this is my invoice with my name on it, my real name on it, coming from DHL. I broke the seal before I started recording this video. So this is SafePal. It's a Bitcoin wallet. Actually, it's a cryptocurrency wallet. You can keep any cryptocurrency in it, Bitcoin, Ethereum, any cryptocurrency, and it's nice than the other hardware wallets that I've seen. It's like very nice. This is, look at this. It has a camera for you to scan your QR codes. It has a camera for you to scan your QR codes, and it has a screen. It has a very nice screen, and look at the keys. It comes with a charger inside. There's a charger inside the box. There's a charger inside the box, and I think there is a cloth to keep it neat and safe. These are some Safe Power stickers and welcome note and mnemonic phrase. Yeah, so this is what you get in the box. Actually, these are the things in the box from Safe Power. You can see they are all from Safe Power. This is a very nice Bitcoin wallet. I have a previous Bitcoin wallet that is very smaller than this. I will show that in the video. Actually, none of them is paying me to do this video, so I got this from Safe Power to review. This is the ledger. I have the ledger, my Bitcoin. I have the ledger also, the Ledger Nano S, and yeah, you can see that's the ledger. It also stores Bitcoin, but it also works with the USB card, fix a USB card too. It has no camera and nothing, but then this has a camera. And a screen. This also has a small screen, but this has a camera. This screen only comes on when you connect it to a computer. When you connect it to a computer through the USB port. But this has an inbuilt battery, and the screen comes on when you press it. And you don't actually need to connect it to a computer to make transactions. You just use the camera here, select the coin that you want. And I've not already set this up. I have to set this up. I'm going to do a video once I'm setting it up so that you guys will see how it is being set up. So this is a very nice Bitcoin wallet to keep your Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies safe. I say Bitcoin because Bitcoin is the first digital currency that has ever that surfaced. You know, Bitcoin is the first digital currency. So I always make reference to Bitcoin here. If you can keep Bitcoin on it, you can keep other cryptocurrencies. Actually, every cryptocurrency on this hardware wallet, and it keeps your Bitcoin safe because you have it in your pocket, you have it in your anywhere you go, and you have these nodes to keep your mnemonic phrases safe, and they will keep your Bitcoin safe. Even if you lose this, you just need another one of these, and you can restore your Bitcoin back onto this. It's simple as that. It's a very nice thing to have. It's very nice and simple. I used to enjoy this, but after I watched the review and the recommendations for this, I think I'll go in for this because it'll be easy for me to use. I don't need to always connect it to a computer to do payment, to do Bitcoin payment. I just need to scan the QR codes with the camera over here to do the QR code. So I think if I am vouching for any, I've not tested this yet. This is kind of secure and compact. I've not tested it yet, but then I know it's going to be cool. I'm going to do another video reviewing the SafePal wallet against the Ledger S. Yeah, so thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. And subscribe is Ali Kem Kouda. It's Earn Online with Ali Kem Kouda.